Tell you something I missed. This song, you see, to drop slowly, slowly water. I put water here. Look, this is a drip. I open. You see? Now, drop one by one. So, no wasting water. Here, this is a tomato. I put. This is a milk bottle. I put. And I cut this one, and then I open and close. Open and close. The water is coming down one by one, and another one here too. Same way. This is finished. Water already finished. So I have to fill up. Fill up the water. This is finished. Water is finished. This is. I open. Easy to make. To save water. This is called bitter squash. Bitter squash. It has growing in Asian bitter squash. This is like a vegetable leaves, and this is a squash. It's called a squash. This is a cucumber. This is another squash. This is a pumpkin. This is a mint. This is a mint I grow. One time I grow, then every day, every time it's coming. This is a squash. What is called pumpkin. Pumpkin. This is another squash. I put it also here to drink water. One I open. No problem. I'll put it again. It's easy, and I'll put water here. Always you have to, if it come down, you have to put it like that, because not to. Tomato. Then put water here. This is water finish. I control it from here. See? I want to drop one. Easy, and always has water. So if it's too much, I control from here. Fix this. Also, I put some big vitamin here. This is the water. Also here I put warm water.
Yeah, water finish.
it one by one. See water coming, you saw? Huh? Mm-hmm. Try not wasting too much water. This is a potato. Potato growing. You see the water coming? Water. You see the next video will be more. This year it will be full of growth law because for the whole. This is a squash and I make this to go up all this. And also I put some water here. So go slowly, go under, and I put some waste, kitchen waste, I put it over there. Yes, we'll see you next video. We'll see you next video.